We're back. We're here to continue discussing the impact of insulin resistance on your body, and most importantly, what you can do about it to turbocharge your insulin sensitivity using simple lifestyle changes that make a real difference to your overall health. In the last video, we talked about the biology of insulin resistance and why it's the underlying biological condition that connects many common symptoms that plague many people living with diabetes. Whether you're overweight, living with high cholesterol, high blood pressure, low energy, skin problems, brain fog, or digestive problems like bloating, gas, constipation, diarrhea, or abdominal pain, insulin resistance is often at the root of many of these conditions. And reversing insulin resistance is your key to improving your overall health in ways that you may have never thought were possible. In fact, almost 100 years of evidence-based science points to insulin resistance as not only the cause of prediabetes and type 2 diabetes, but the underlying cause of all blood glucose variability. In the last video, we asked you to take the insulin resistance quiz so that you can determine what your baseline level of insulin resistance is. If you haven't done that yet, take the time to complete the insulin resistance quiz. That's your ticket to knowing exactly where you currently sit. Just click on the button below this video to take the quiz. It'll take you about 2 minutes.
Now, many of you know that we advocate eating foods low in fat and high in whole carbohydrates, like fruits, starchy vegetables, legumes, and intact whole grains, because the research shows that eating these exact foods is the most powerful thing that you can do to reverse insulin resistance immediately and into the future. Now, we've received hundreds of comments and emails, and many of you are admittedly scared of eating more carbohydrate-rich foods because it goes against everything you've been told for years. Everything that your doctor may have told you and everything in the mainstream diabetes world. You want to know something? We know. We get it. We agree. We used to think the same thing when we first began eating a low-fat, plant-based whole food diet. But guess what? Even though our brain said, stop, this doesn't make any sense, our bodies said, thank you. Thank you for more stable blood glucose. Thank you for increased insulin sensitivity. Thank you for more energy. Thank you for better sleep. Thank you for a better memory. Thank you for less muscle pain. Thank you for less joint pain. Thank you for better digestion. Thank you for a higher quality of life. The truth is that even though the Western medicine world points a finger at carbohydrates as the cause of insulin resistance, prediabetes, and type 2 diabetes, and the cause of high blood glucose in type 1 and type 1.5 diabetes, almost 100 years of evidence-based research says the exact opposite. I kid you not. I know because I have a PhD in nutritional biochemistry, and I've read more than 3,000 scientific papers about insulin resistance. And like we talked about earlier, insulin resistance is caused by the accumulation of excess fat in tissues that are not designed to store large amounts of fat. And when you eat a diet that limits the amount of fat in non-fatty tissues like your muscle and your liver, then the next time you eat carbohydrate-rich foods, your muscles and liver can take up the glucose easily using small amounts of insulin, exactly the way that they were designed. So why have you been told to avoid carbohydrates in the first place?
Unfortunately, medical doctors are not trained in nutrition, and the pharmaceutical industry does its best to convince doctors that all forms of diabetes are not reversible, even though you and I know that's not true. And in order to perpetuate that myth, they educate doctors to prescribe medications instead of food. Big Pharma also perpetuates the myth that eating carbohydrate, anything, causes diabetes. And as a result, millions of people with diabetes around the planet eat the exact foods that keep them diabetic for many years. It's a brilliant strategy, and it works like wildfire, especially when eating a low carbohydrate diet has become the norm, not only in the diabetes community, but also in the mainstream nutrition world. It's a vicious and extremely profitable cycle that keeps pharmaceutical companies in power and never actually addresses the root problem of insulin resistance. But as two people, who have been thriving with type 1 diabetes for over 3 decades now, we can confidently tell you that eating a plant-based diet is one of the most effective diabetes solutions ever discovered.
Now, this conversation wouldn't be complete if we didn't also talk about carbohydrates in food and talk about the difference between refined carbohydrates and whole carbohydrates, because they're fundamentally different. Now, when people tell you that they're avoiding carbs, what they really should say is that they're avoiding refined carbohydrates, but not whole carbohydrates. Refined carbohydrates are products of a manufacturing process which often strips the end products of valuable micronutrients like vitamins, minerals, fiber, water, antioxidants, and phytochemicals, substantially reducing the nutrient density of the end product. No good. Refined carbohydrates include foods like cookies, cakes, waffles, pastries, crackers, chips, pastas, white bread, white rice, and anything that is made from flour. Whole carbohydrates, on the other hand, are fundamentally different than refined carbohydrates. Why? Because carbohydrate-rich whole foods contain micronutrients that provide information to tissues to digest, absorb, transport, uptake, and burn nutrients from the food that you eat. And it's the presence of these anti-inflammatory, disease-fighting, insulin-sensitizing, anti-cancer, anti-diabetes, blood pressure-lowering, and cholesterol-lowering micronutrients that do some serious hard-hitting. They ensure that your carbohydrate energy that you eat is digested, transported, and uptaken exactly the way that it was designed. When you eat unprotected carbohydrates in refined products like cookies, crackers, and chips, these micronutrients are either non-existent or they're present in such small quantities that the carbohydrate energy can easily overwhelm tissues and cause inflammation. On the other hand, when you eat protected carbohydrates in whole foods like fruits, starchy vegetables, legumes, and intact whole grains, they come prepackaged with a large collection of micronutrients. And these micronutrients do a number of things. Number one, the fiber helps slow the rate at which glucose appears in your blood, which is good news for you because it protects you against large blood glucose fluctuations when you're done eating. Now, scientists used to believe that fiber merely helped sweep undigested food material and excess cholesterol into the toilet. But now we know that that's only a very small part of the story. Your body is home to approximately 38 trillion bacteria, and the majority of those bacteria live in your large intestine, and they're called your microbiome. When bacteria in your large intestine metabolize fiber for energy, they make these things called short-chain fatty acids. And these short-chain fatty acids have broad anti-inflammatory effects, and they boost immune function, they regulate insulin production, and they minimize your risk for many chronic diseases. Number two, antioxidants. They're compounds found in brightly colored plant foods. They're also found in animal foods, but to a very small amount. They neutralize free radicals in your blood and tissues and protect you against inflammation in your muscles, in your liver, in your pancreas, your brain, your thyroid, your kidney, and just about any other tissue that you can think of. The truth is that plant foods contain, on average, 64 times more antioxidant content than animal foods. You can actually see the distinction because antioxidants are pigments and are easily recognizable as bright colors in fruits and vegetables. Number three, phytochemicals are an extremely diverse collection of compounds found only in plants that have an extensive portfolio of biological activities. Diets rich in phytochemicals are associated with a reduced risk of cardiovascular disease, of cancer, of stroke, and of diabetes. In fact, diets rich in phytochemicals have been shown to reduce all-cause mortality or premature death from any cause, and that's a big deal. So think of micronutrients as extremely potent and highly, highly bioactive compounds that reduce inflammation, boost immune function, help digested food material move through your digestive tract, help blood to clot at the site of an injury, and improve the function of your brain, your eyes, your sexual organs, and your heart, just to name a few.
Now, if you want to change how you feel, if you want to gain energy, and if you want to reverse insulin resistance and lower your chronic disease risk, we can help you get there today and for the rest of your life. I remember when I first switched from a high-protein, high-fat diet to eating more plants. It was certainly fun, but I also had to change my habits from the inside out. I changed what I ate, where I shopped, how much insulin I injected, when I injected insulin, how I exercised, when I exercised, to name a few. Even my own parents thought that I was just in a phase and that I wouldn't continue to eat large amounts of fruits for longer than a few months. Even Cyrus talks openly about the fact that at the time he changed his diet, he knew maybe 10 people on the planet that also ate a plant-based diet. He knew that the world thought he was weird and that he'd have to figure out how to change his entire lifestyle from the ground up. But because of the person that he is, he made it work at all costs. No matter how much you understand what to do, there is no doubt that making long-lasting change is hard. If lifestyle change was easy, you probably wouldn't be watching this video and would no longer be trying to fix this thing called diabetes, as well as the chronic complications that come along for the ride. Ask yourself a few simple questions. How many different yo-yo diets have you tried? How many times have you started and failed changing your diet? How many times have you begun an exercise program, then gotten frustrated and given up completely? If you're excited to eat carbohydrate-rich foods again, like bananas, mangoes, potatoes, squash, corn, beans, lentils, quinoa, and rice, and lose weight, reduce your blood glucose, and minimize or eliminate your need for oral medications and insulin, then I think you're really going to like what we have in store for you. Our program not only teaches you why low-carbohydrate diets actually increase insulin resistance and dramatically increase your risk for many chronic diseases in the long term, we'll also teach you how to eat without restricting your food intake, without counting calories, and without limiting your portions. This is your opportunity to make not a diet change, but a lifestyle change, and to make a lifestyle change that works for the rest of your life. Our program will make you feel fantastic. You'll increase your carbohydrate intake, decrease your medications, move your body, change your life, and feel the best you've felt in years. In fact, the Mastering Diabetes Method is so effective, we offer a no-risk guarantee that ensures that you'll increase your insulin sensitivity if you follow our recommendations. And we stand by that 100%. Our method has been proven and we have helped more than 3,000 people with tremendous success. So if you're ready to eat delicious meals made from ingredients that people living with insulin resistance have been told to limit or avoid for years, stay tuned for our next video. You'll have the opportunity to join the program for a limited time. We've had an overwhelming amount of interest in our program, and in order to keep a high quality of coaching, we have to limit the number of people who can join. So here's what to do next. Look out for an email from us in the next few days with more information about this limited time offer, and take this opportunity to transform your diabetes health from the inside out. We sincerely hope that you take this opportunity seriously and are ready to turbocharge your insulin sensitivity. It's worth every ounce of energy you sink in, and we're here to make sure that you have the tools and support and structure to succeed. Stay tuned for the next video and be ready to act fast before the offer goes away.